So let's add to this conversation one more voice. Julie Lenar is a counter-terror and Middle East specialist joining us from London. Good evening, Julie.
Good evening.
So Dr. Carmon here mentioned the death of Osama bin Laden 5 years ago as completely symbolic, essentially, but not more. Do you agree?
Well, I agree to an extent. I mean, first of all, of course, it was a moral victory as well. It brought some closure and a sense of justice to those who lost ones on 9/11 and subsequent attacks carried out by Al-Qaeda. But I think at the time, it was more than just symbolic, because it knocked them off their feet for a bit. I mean, it was a strike at the core of Al-Qaeda. Osama bin Laden was a very important leader in the movement, the important leader, if you like. But I think it's also fair to say that they bounced back, that if you were to say that by killing Osama bin Laden, we closed the chapter of Al-Qaeda and contained a threat, that would be a miscalculation and would be a misrepresentation of the reality.
So, Julie, Julie, if we know that one chapter was closed, we also know several more have since been opened. If we're looking at lessons learned, we have now a sort of deja vu in this current fight against IS. What do you think the United States has learned since the raid?
Well, I think what people, not just the US, but the US in general, have to understand is that we will not defeat this unless we defeat the ideology behind it, whether it's Al-Qaeda or the Islamic State. Yes, they have differences, they don't always cooperate, but in the end they all subscribe to the same ideology, the ideology of Islamism. And as long as we are not able to defeat this ideology, we will never be able to defeat any of these groups.
Right,
and if you talk about what the US learns, well, I think I'm afraid, if you look at President Obama, he hasn't really learned the most essential lesson, because he still refuses to name the problem. He still refuses to talk about Islamic extremism. And it's a huge problem, because he cannot tackle the ideology unless you're able and willing to name it.
Julie Lenar, an important point to end on. Thanks very much for this.